Hello, Jaden Allen here, back with some more Minecraft tips. Today we'll be doing about the creeper. First off, creepers are the one of most dangerous mobs in the game. They will run towards you, then explode, possibly killing you and destroying everything in the surrounding area. E dot G dot, don't know what that means. The house that took you days to build, creepers are almost completely silent, which makes it easy for them to take you by surprise. They hiss quietly just before they explode. In case you didn't
know. Tell me about that.
Shut up! Get off the phone, I'm recording! I'm recording, get off the phone! Hello, I'm recording, get off the phone! Or be quiet. Creepers spawn in the area with a light level of 7 or less. 1 second. For God's sake, I'm recording, be quiet! Be quiet! Okay, let's get back to it. Creeper spawn and sunrise. But don't die when the sun rises. Instead, they continue to creep around until killed. Lightning. Your house or shelter will stop people spawning inside. Well, that wasn't as long as the last Minecraft tips. That's all I'm going to give you for today. Tell me what I should do for another book. And don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. Peace off.